Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to create before after slider using HTML, CSS and JavaScript. For this we are going to make use of a library called 2020, which is from Zurb Foundation. So this is the GitHub link of the repo. As you can see, you can download the repo here. When you download, you will be having this 2020 master folder, inside which we will be having CSS files and some images and the JavaScript files. What we are interested in is the CSS and JavaScript. So I have pasted these two JavaScript files and this 2020 CSS file into my current working project folder. So this is my working project folder. Inside the CSS, we are having the 2020. This is my style.css file and the minified file. And inside the images, I have grabbed quickly from Google these two images, actually this image, and I have applied a blur filter on this image using Photoshop. So these are two images in my image folder. And inside the JS folder, I have copied even the jQuery event move.js and jQuery 2020, and this is my custom script file. So coming to my editor, so this is the working folder and this is my SCSS file, style.scss. This is a script file and this is the index.html file. I have included my style.css here and my script file here, and this is a jQuery included. So let's quickly add those two CSS and JS files into our index file. I'm making a link tag here and referring the 2020 inside my CSS folder. twenty twenty 2020.css. Next, we need to include a script, two script files here. Script source equal to js slash, so this is my js folder, js slash jQuery dot event dot move dot js, and duplicating this line and including the 2020 JS file also, twenty twenty 2020.js. These two files are included here and this CSS file also included in my index file. Okay, let me minimize this. So this is a clean slate here. First we are going to make a div with a class of 2020 container, twenty hyphen container. Inside the container we are adding two image tags. So these are the two image tags. So let me write the source for this, source attribute of these two images. Inside my images folder, I'm adding one.jpg, and similarly images slash 2.jpg. So when I click on save, you can see these are the two images, the blurred one above and the actual one below. Let's quickly style this using style.css. First let me target the body. I'm adding some background color, random background color, 3F403F. Next, targeting the 2020 container class. I'm copying from here and pasting it into my SCSS file. Let's apply the max width property. So I want width to be say 800 pixels. And set its margin to auto so that the element is centered. So when I click on save, you can see we need to target the images inside this folder also. So targeting the images and setting its max width property to 100% so that it fills the container. So these are the two images and this is my container. Now I'll quickly position this to the center. First let me position this to absolute. See, fixed. Top 0, bottom 0, left to 0 and right to 0, and click on save. So the element is centered on the web page. We'll apply some border. So border 10 pixel solid, some random color. I'm applying border, so CEDOCE. When I click on save, you can see these are the container, and inside the container we have two images here. Quickly jump into my script file. I'm targeting the document.ready. That is once the page is fully loaded. What we are interested in is copy this class and create a handler for it, dot call the function twenty 2020 and click on save. See, you can see the before after slider has been created by default. You can find more options here. You can also create vertical slider, make use of the orientation property. By default the orientation is set to horizontal. You can add options like this by making the vertical. So let me add the property of orientation here. I'll copy this orientation and set it to vertical and click on save. So when I set its property to vertical, as you can see, our slider is vertical in position. So please make use of these extra options also. I'll provide the GitHub link in my description below. Hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and share my channel. Bye.